I've been off the bike for about 6 months now. It was a race out here, actually, June 16th, and I wrecked real bad, got knocked out, and the next day ended up having seizures, and I had swelling to the brain, and I actually stopped breathing 3 different times, and 6 months, and now we're back to doing what I love to do. I was in the hospital, I was in ICU for 5 days, and just, I mean, I had to learn, the hardest thing was having to learn to eat, walk, and everything. I had to do everything, learn how to do it again myself. Actually, my girlfriend was hand feeding me, and just overcoming the failure, really. I just felt like I left everyone down, and just trying to accomplish the goal to get to Loretta's, and I left that behind, and really everything just slipped away, I felt like I'd never be back to how I was again riding. The doctors told me I could possibly never ride again, so I'm just thankful for everything I got and everyone I had. No, I didn't. I qualified for regionals, and that was up at Muddy Creek, and did horrible, but next year is going to be a different story. Next year I'll be going in 250B and probably mod and stop. So well, so far I've been off the bike for about, I said 5.5 months. Doctors say 6 months, but you know, I feel good enough, confident enough, and I'm ready to be back out there. Really, for the love of the sport, you know, once you get motocross in your blood, you can't get it out. It's there forever, and I'll probably, no matter what happens, I'll probably be riding until the day I die.
When the days are cold and the cards all fold, and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail and the wounds we hail are the worst of all, and the bloods run stale. I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come. So they dug your grave in the masquerade. We'll come calling out at the mess you've made. Don't wanna let you down, but I am hellbound. Oh, this is all for you. Don't wanna hide the truth, no matter.